So here we are. We need to find something for Cindy to fix up the regalia. Back here, because there's a lot of quests that happen to rest around here. Find
then
the coating.
Let's hurry up and look. Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
Is that it? That is it.
Hey, look.
Oh shit! Come on.
Bingo.
I hit circle to pick the coating. I'm not getting so far with a bunch of garulos. Can't see shit. Mario, please. We need to get the fight into a more open area.
Sorry to break this up.
Oh my god, soldiers, are you kidding me now?
You like that?
Now,
man.
Sorry. Showtime!
Chop chop.
How about this?
Come on, man.
We're on the same page.
Open up, okay?
I don't want to be a wanted man anymore.
You think?
Don't be late.
Late for what? A combo attack?
Nothing.
Oh. Hello. Please stop draining me.
Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, my. Gladio, please. Oh, no, wait. It's done.
Put it in the box. It's history now.
Whew. Wasn't expecting to get into a big fight. Alright, what's the other quest that's here? It's that. Oh, just find that fucking frog again. Where is it? Still far away. Galloping Garulos. Need to turn that in actually. Find no resting planes. It's far away. Where's the frog thing? There it is. Alright. We will... For your sanity and for mine, I'm gonna cut to when I actually get the frog. If I actually get the frog. Or else you'll just see me teleport and like, what the hell is that? You are a different color. Okay. First, we'll kill that and then we'll find the frog. Unless you're like level 70 or something. What level? 32. Dude, we can take him. Let's get rid of all the Garulas first.
Eh. Try this on for size.
See ya.
Hang on. Can I? I want a big magic spell to throw with, which will give me a lot of XP. So this is how I do it, actually. So I realized it was never caught on footage. But if you get a coin, which is either this or debased coin, you get 4 times XP. Use more than one and you get 8 times. So we will have a 8 time XP coin. So yeah, let's craft it. Equip. Put it here. Gear. Yep, that's it. Now. Get fucked! Harry! Prompt up, please. Especially all of you. Come on.
Got it!
Stop standing in the fire.
This one's just for you!
Oh, come on! Soldiers!
Oh, hi there, opening!
I'm impressed!
Roll away.
So long.
No!
You'll find out come supper.
Thank you,
Ignis.
as much as I like the new recipe for you right now. Ignis.
Gladio, do it.
Yes, please, Gladio.
Nice work, Gladio.
Oh, got prompto. Okay, that's good. Get rid of all these swordsmen first. Potion. Prompto, wake up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Get rid of that.
Nice one, Prompto.
It's nothing.
I love how the Magitek soldiers are fighting the monsters as well. Nice one, Gladio. Oh, mother bugger. Get up. Oh, why are these things spawning?
My pleasure.
Ignis is low. Block. Gladio, please. Please. I'm double shooting.
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
Yeah, she's down. Oh, I am not doing very well.
Nothing does, really.
No mercy. One time!
Sure thing!
There we go.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Yay, we made it. Okay. Nothing weird now, we just get that stupid frog and be done with this place. Ah, found it!
Got it.
You piece of shit. Oh.
That should do it.
Anywho, it doesn't matter now because there is a side quest here. However, are there other quests around here? That's the chocobo thing. It's really far away. Far away, far away, far away. Far away. Okay. So let's sort that side quest out first. This one. I mean this one, obviously.
All the bounce has gone out of me.
Let's present the whole to Sanya.
The gift of frogs for a lady. Well, there's a first for everything.
Oh, Gladio, you. You charmer, you.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Oh, no. Ignore him, ignore him. Get start the quest. Ignore the Imperials.
The hunt, do it someplace else. I don't want you boys scaring the fish.
You're into fishing?
Indeed I am. You too?
Yeah, I fish whenever I can.
Well then, a fellow fish nut. Come on, let me show you a good spot.
Yay! So do you like sort out equipment and stuff?
I haven't seen you around these parts before. First time here?
Something like that?
Well, the name's Namath. I've traveled the whole world just about, looking for new fishing. If you're as keen as you say, what do you say to a challenge?
A challenge?
The Crag Barramundi lurks in these waters. Catch him, and I'll make it worth your while.
Those chairs, okay. Sponsored by Coleman.
I'll do it.
I like your spirit, my boy.
Look, as much as people shit on English voice actors all the time, these are really good. Here you go, pick this up.
Fishing looks good here.
So he wants me to catch a crack barramundi.
Respool the line before it's too late.
I got it, Gladio. Jeez. Crack barramundi. There you go. It's dank. Alright, here we go. Here, fishy, fishy. Ooh. Oh, that was quick.
Well, that's pathetic.
Horned bluegill. Shit. It's big, though. It's a new record. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. You want the bait. You need the bait. Left. Up. Reel it in, reel it in.
You did good.
Noct, you can show a bit of emotion, you know.
Got it. Ulster bass. Here, we go here this time.
You might be in here with a rod than a sword.
What? Yeah. Come on, fishy. Up.
Nice work catching that, dude.
I know, right?
Another horned bluegill. Where are the barramundi? Do they only come out at night? Oh, did you see that? It's an item there. Left. Oh, it's a tough one. There we go. What are you?
You did good.
It's a catfish. Lucian catfish. Where are the fish I need to catch? Come on. Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy. A fishy, fishy. A fishy, fishy. There we go. What are you now?
Wow, you did good.
Come on, I need a barramundi. It says it catches the barramundi, so I'll try again. Hang on, I'll stop fishing for a bit. I said I'll stop fishing for a bit. Oh, that was weird. I'll go pick that treasure up.
If you're talking grilling, nothing beats barramundi. Try it.
So he gives Ignis a new recipe, I guess.
We're out of here.
I want that. Whatever that item is. I don't like that the waypoints don't disappear once you get here. It's Amethyst bracelet. Alright. Return to car. We'll give back all. We'll handle the quest. Go rest, and then we'll do the chocobos tomorrow. Chocobo, chocobo. Off we go. Hello, and you can join me now with my Shelby Mustang regalia. Yep, I gave it racing stripes because I can. Let's turn in that that hunt first. What's this? Justice Monster Fight. KMA announced JMV update to help the heroes. Keep burping. For great justice! Alright.
My tongue's like sandpaper.
Yo! Hello? There we go.
Didn't think you had it in ya.
For shame, sir. Didn't think I have it in me.
Grab some food before you go?
Hunt.
So, you think you're pretty tough, huh?
I'll join this hunt, but I won't do it now.
Best of luck.
Because this is going to get me to rank 3.
Come back in one piece, boys!
You don't need to tell me that. Okay, now let's turn in that quest to Four Eyes here. Here are your frogs, man.
Look at all these lovelies. Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs.
Yep, you see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it.
Thank you. I will not help you until later. Ooh, that's a lot of XP. Star pendant. Alright. Let's cash in these XP.
Last name, Jaeger, if I'm not mistaken.
Took you long enough to make the connection.
Sanya who?
Sanya Jaeger, famed professor of biology. Her works have been published the world over.
Whoa! She's a big deal? You sure don't get that impression?
First of all, what the hell is that? Secondly, we need to rest. Since we've got loads of XP, we should always cash in here. It's only 1.2%, but it'll have to do. Because we can't drive at night.
You ready to rumble, Noct?
In King's Night? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Where can I download King's Night? I want to download King's Night. I want to play King's Night. Cornix Station, Alstor. Look, A plus. Now look at what Prompto took today. Awesome. Yeah, look at that. Oh, selfie Prompto, yes.
Perfect timing.
Jesus, that's cool. Fishing Noctis. Fishing Noctis. I love how you can see that beast in the background. Look at this. Alright, next. We have played nearly 11 hours of this game now.
Heyus.
Hi.
Did you say heyus to me? Good morning. Where's Gladio and where's it me? Friends? Oh, there he is.
Morning.
Sup.
Hey there.
Alright, I'm gonna make sure I always have 10 potions.
Thanks!
5 elixirs. And always 4 phoenix downs.
See you next time.
Sure thing. Morning, Ines. Morning, friends. Let's get out of here. Let's go do the chocobos. Prompto, you seem to like the chocobos. Where is it? Friends of a feather.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I wish they put the top up though, because this looks really cool with the racing stripes. Also, I learned how to pull the camera back, so it looks nice. Anyway, in a bit.
Uh,
I might have asked before, but is ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is.
We're here. Chocobos everywhere. Hopefully. You can hear it. You can hear this. You can hear the theme song.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
All right, first of all, you
weapons,
weapon shop from air step sword. Light and this sword reduces the MP cost of aerial maneuvers. Blade of Benrit. Oh, so this is the thing. Mithril lance. It's got 55 attack. Ignis drain lance. It's got 195 attack. No. No questions here. Cutlasses though. Ignis. Nope. Ignis. It's only got four. Yeah, we'll buy it. Hours in the
day. Pleasure doing business.
Get a calamity for Prompto. A kite shield for Gladio. Leaves the owner spotless throughout the grimiest times. Protects the owner from some staining.
Right, let's get to work.
Hey, come again.
Whoa, when? Why were there so many people all of a sudden? Gladios. Cutlasses. Calamitaire.
Take a look at our wares.
Time to sell. I can't sell. Ooh. Is it because I've got them equipped?
Pleasure doing business.
Might be. No, I can sell it. I just can't sell all these. Fascinating.
Boy, I'd love to own me a chocobo.
I'd love to be able to afford one of them.
Interesting. So I just can't sell them.
I'll see you later.
Thank you. Okay, with the rise of Magitek soldiers showing up, I think Gladio should go into Tempest. Ignis. Rescues from danger and restores HP by quickly. Let's do Star Shell. Alright, let's go. Chocobo time.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye?
If you Deadeye. Could
bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
Camera strap. Yeah. Just give it to Prompto, because I'm pretty sure he'll need it. What is it? An accessory exclusively for Prompto. Slightly increases the number of photos. Yay! I think we, let's get a change of clothes, shall we? Yeah. Yeah, all casual. Hello.
Howdy.
All right.
Thanks. Come back soon.
Is that Deadeye? Reserve your pro preening season.
What do you say, Prompto?
My hair does not look like a chocobo butt.
Where did that come from? I'm sure it doesn't.
So what'll it be today?
I'll join the hunt with Deadeye.
Keeping on, keeping on.
Oh shit, he's a shop. Like a... Nice. My god, this map's huge. Eat.
How about some geesol chips for the road?
It's pronounced geesol? I've always called it geisel. Anyway.
Grub it is. What can I get you?
But join the hunt
These
for Deadeye.
These ones been giving us a real hassle.
This is it, isn't it? We could always use the hunt points. Locate Deadeye's den.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it?
What? Where? Ignis? Oh. Diesel greens, vegetable snacks.
Hold up. Don't the chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave the consuming to other humans.
It might be because it's green.
This'll really fatten you up.
Duh, it's fat chocobo feed.
Dude, fat chocobos.
Howdy. What can I do you
for? The best things ever. Garlic, let's buy one.
There you are.
And a wall onion, let's just buy one so Ignis has the recipes in mind. Oh, I don't need this one.
Thank you kindly.
Have you got anything new?
That's it.
Yeah.
What's up, Biggie?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
This wood floor. That's the new food.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
Oh, we've already done the conversation. All right, let's go look for Deadeye's den. Side quest is there though. Right.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Hey.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
I love how Noctis doesn't care. Uh oh. What's up?
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the Disc of Corthus?
Yeah, let's go to the Disc of Corthus.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the Meteor of Legend.
Okay. But, okay, first of all, we'll go here first, just to pick that glowy red gem up. Iron Bangle. Let's give it to Prompto. He really needs health. He's got Bronze Bangle now, so yeah, you got a better one. And now we can go hunt, locate Deadeye's den. We've got new weapons. Everything's new. Everyone's a bit more powerful. And we still get stuck in trees. It's only 300 feet away. Oh, we're here. Well, close by. Nope.
I want to ride my chocobo all day.
Oh my god.
Can't get it out of my head!
It's farther than you think, because it's on the other side, it's on the road. Well. I think it may be time to teleport back to the car. And drive there. Oh no, never mind. I found the road.
Real nice here.
Yeah.
Until the giant. Oh boy. Gladio.
Something's amiss.
Come on.
Oh, trees falling. I think that's where we have to go then. Oof. Follow the busted up trees. I think that's the plan to look for Deadeye. Is this a dungeon? Nope, only one way. So some Vortooth tried to fight him.
I'm going all out.
Just a really curious.
Gotcha!
Help!
Wouldn't expect any less from you.
Good.
Here I am! Not! I'm top of it!
You like that?
Let's see. Give it to me, Prompto.
Farewell.
the hell?
Nice one, Prompto.
Oh, yeah.
More water with bristles. That guy's very. That behemoth is very hungry, I guess. Crook Hexahorn. Alright. Should be able to take him, right? Ooh, it's getting foggy. It's like Silent Hill level foggy. Take that. Behemoth horn. Is it his horn? Because he looks like he had a broken horn. Alright guys, no sudden movements. Item. Pick up water bristles? Oh boy.
Noct!
I love how Gladio is the big man here. Oh shit, I get to control this. I think I've seen this cutscene once. Yeah, this is it.
Hold up.
Oh, it's missing an eye. You've got a scar on your eye too. Stop talking about the behemoth like that.
Let's move.
How did Gladio get that scar without without going blind? It's the Nazgul. Do you remember when in Lord of the Rings when they were like when they were under the tree? Where's Pronto in case of this? Oh boy. Prompto, I hope you're getting good pictures. We are so fucked. Alright, let's be very, very careful. I'm hunting rabbits.
Here we go.
Okay. Can I get my free rein of movement back? You go on and like Deadeye ambushes you. Hello team. Where's Prompto? Prompto.
Yeah.
There he is. There's the champ.